Hello and welcome back to this next Factorio tutorial. My name's Negative Root and let's get cray. Today we're going to be talking about direct insertion and how to control which assembler or which kind of consumer has priority. Now you'll notice that in this kind of idea, a lot of good players will actually go for direct insertion, so they'll move items directly into assemblers. Now you'll notice that with this, it's not really controlled, it's a little bit everywhere. Right now it's going perfectly 50-50, but that isn't guaranteed at all. If I was to interrupt it, maybe I can get it to do it. Nope, maybe I can't. Anyway, you can't directly control this. This might go 50-50, it might not, depends on what's happening. So what we need is a way of controlling which way things go, and this is a bit of an advanced technique and it may become outdated over time. That's all fine, and that's all fine. Right. So what we're going to do is this is going to act as a sensor. Hook that up. Now this is only going to work when there's greater than 100 gear wheels, for example. Okay. And in this way, this is actually going to become the priority. So if we turn this back on, we'll notice what happens. Okay. This is now the priority. It'll keep working in this direction until there's 100, and then it will stop and it'll flick over to this direction. So in this way we can control what has priority within the factory. Often when you build, for example, your smart inserters, you've got to build fast inserters first. So most good players will direct insert fast inserters into the smart inserter factories. So doing it this way, you can actually control what goes where and what has priority, because often what you want is you want the science to have priority over your passive providers. So using this kind of idea, you could actually say, all right, I want to prioritize putting 50 of these away ahead of putting them into the logistics network. I've done it in one step here, so it's probably not a good example. That's just a little build for you, a little smart little quirk that I saw. Very, very simple use of the green wires. So take it and have fun with it. Hopefully it is of some use to you. So thank you very much for joining me. I look forward to seeing you in the next tutorial where we continue to try and cover some of the things that you might need to know for playing the game of Factorio.